Are your chickens not producing enough eggs? Here's what you do. You get some chickens, you take the eggs, you wash them really good. You cook them any way you want. We like ours with salt and lots of butter. You save those eggshells in the refrigerator until they all add up. When you're ready, you set your oven to 300, grease your pan, put your crushed eggshells in the oven, and you can bake them for 10 minutes. They should come out dry and crispy. Then you pulverize them. We like to make ours a little chunky because our chickens like grit. I always like to cover the top because there's a lot of eggshell dust. I mix it with their feed, shake it up really good to mix it. Then I take it outside and I do the egg song with the shake shake because they know I'm coming. When you feed your pretty girls, all that calcium goes back into their diet, and they will produce for you so many more eggs.